Are we dabbling in dangerous waters by advancing artificial intelligence? As we continue to push the boundaries of technology and artificial intelligence, it's important to consider the potential consequences. In this video, we'll explore the dangers of conscious AI as seen through the lens of Elon Musk's warnings and proposed solutions. So, what exactly does Elon Musk see as the dangers of conscious AI, and what can we do to prevent it from becoming a threat? From job loss to cybersecurity risks, weaponization of AI, economic disruption, loss of privacy, dependence on AI, and singularity, we'll take a look at the potential hazards that conscious AI could bring. Don't miss out on this eye-opening exploration of the future of AI. Artificial intelligence has been making waves in the tech industry for the past few decades. From self-driving cars to virtual assistants, AI has become a part of our everyday lives. But as technology advances, so do the concerns about its capabilities. As we delve into the topic of conscious AI, it's important to define what we mean by the term. Simply put, conscious AI refers to artificial intelligence that is self-aware and capable of thinking and feeling like a human being. While this may sound like science fiction, some experts believe it's only a matter of time before we create AI that is truly conscious. The thought of an AI system becoming conscious is both intriguing and terrifying. On one hand, it could lead to incredible advancements in fields like medicine and transportation. But on the other hand, it could lead to a loss of control over the technology, resulting in unintended consequences. When it comes to the potential hazards and future dangers of conscious AI, Elon Musk has been quite vocal about his concerns. He has stated that AI could become a fundamental risk to the existence of human civilization if it were to become conscious and develop goals that conflict with those of humanity. Musk's knowledge and concern about the potential hazards of conscious artificial intelligence can be attributed to his deep understanding of technology and its capabilities. He has seen firsthand how advanced technology can be used to revolutionize industries and improve people's lives. His experience and understanding of the technology give him an insight into the possible implications of AI and how it could potentially be used negatively. In addition, Musk is also actively involved in initiatives related to AI and its development. He's a co-founder of OpenAI, a research company that aims to ensure that AI is developed in a safe and responsible manner. This involvement in the field also gives him access to the latest research and developments in AI, which further solidifies his understanding of the potential hazards. Okay, so why exactly is Elon Musk so worried about AI? Well, it all comes down to the fact that he believes that once AI reaches a certain level of intelligence, it could harm humans. Can you imagine a future where machines are smarter than us? It's kind of scary, right? But it's not just about the machines being smarter than us. Musk also warns about the dangers of autonomous weapons controlled by AI, which could lead to a global arms race. And if that wasn't enough, he also brings up the possibility of AI deciding to eliminate humanity altogether. And it's not just about the present, it's also about the future. Musk suggests that advanced AI could lead to a future where a small group of people or even a single AI entity controls all the resources, decision-making, and wealth, leading to a dystopian future where a few individuals or AI entities hold immense power over the rest of humanity. In today's era, we're totally surrounded by AI and even dependent on them, or you might say we're under their care and control. If, for instance, we talk about smartwatches or smart alarms, they keep on tracking us all day. They even sense the minor moves made by us, including heart rate and sleep cycle. One of the biggest concerns is the possibility of an AI system causing harm, either through a malfunction or a deliberate decision. Now, just think for a moment. If this technology becomes conscious and selfish, what consequences will we have to face? What can it do in the future with our lives? There are many possibilities. Imagine a self-driving car that makes a decision that results in a fatal accident, or a medical AI system that misdiagnoses a patient with a fatal consequence. Just consider someone is suffering from pneumonia and AI lowers the temperature of AC, or the software assistant messes with the organ functioning. These are just some examples of possibilities of what AI can do. However, Musk is also optimistic about the potential of AI to improve our lives in countless ways. One of the key concerns for Musk is the possibility of autonomous weapons, which he has referred to as the third revolution in warfare, after gunpowder and nuclear weapons. he has called for a ban on autonomous weapons, arguing that they could be used to conduct warfare without human oversight, which could lead to disastrous consequences. Another concern is the ethical implications of an AI system becoming conscious. If an AI system were to become conscious, it could raise questions about how it should be treated and what rights it should have. Should a conscious AI be considered a person? Should it have the same rights as humans? So, you're probably thinking, what can we do to mitigate the risks of AI and make sure it's used safely and responsibly? Well, it's all about being proactive and taking the necessary steps to prevent problems before they even happen. First and foremost, we need to develop robust safety systems to protect us from potential hazards. We also need to establish clear guidelines and regulations for the development and use of AI to make sure it's developed in a responsible way. And it's crucial that we continuously monitor and evaluate AI systems to make sure they're working as intended. But you see, it's not just about safety and regulations. We also need to foster transparency and accountability in AI. It's essential that we have a clear understanding of how AI systems are making decisions and that their actions can be easily traced back to their origin. Musk believes that we need to be proactive in regulating the development of AI to make sure it's developed safely and responsibly. Instead of waiting for a problem to arise and then scrambling to find a solution, we need to take action now to prevent those problems from happening in the first place. It's all about being proactive, staying ahead of the game, and making sure we're creating a future where AI can thrive without putting us all at risk. Another important step that Musk believes we should take is to ensure that AI is developed in a way that aligns with human values, such as fairness, transparency, and accountability. He believes that research is needed to ensure that AI is developed in a way that aligns with human values, rather than developing it in a way that could lead to unintended consequences. Musk also stresses the importance of transparency when it comes to AI systems. He believes that AI systems should be transparent and explainable so that people can understand how they work and what decisions they are making. This can help build trust in the technology and ensure that it's being used responsibly. Also, AI systems should be designed to operate with human oversight. He believes that AI systems should be designed in a way that people can intervene if the system makes a mistake or behaves in a way that is harmful. This will allow for a balanced system to be in place that ensures that AI is working for the betterment of humanity. Musk also emphasizes the importance of collaboration and cooperation when it comes to the development of AI. He believes that research and development of AI should be done in collaboration with experts from different fields, such as computer science, philosophy, psychology, sociology, and law. This will help ensure that AI is developed in a way that takes into account the perspectives and concerns of different groups of people. It is important to educate people about the capabilities and limitations of AI, as well as the potential hazards and future dangers. This will help people make informed decisions about how to use AI and advocate for responsible development. AI has the potential to change the world for better, but it's important that we're aware of the potential dangers and take steps to prevent them. The future is here, and it's up to us to shape it. Let's make sure we're creating a future where AI can thrive without putting us all at risk. In summary, the advancement of AI has the potential to revolutionize many industries and improve our lives in many ways. However, if AI becomes conscious, it could also pose a significant threat to humanity as we continue to push the boundaries of what is possible with artificial intelligence. It's important to listen to the warnings of leaders like Elon Musk to take steps to ensure that the future of AI is one that benefits all of humanity. Now, let's hope for the best. Click the next video to learn more on artificial intelligence.